Alright, so my buddy's coming over to pick me up, and we're gonna go walk around a private pond, try to pick up a couple bass. Yeah, I'm hoping my Bill Goudy outdoor adventure shirt brings me some luck today. What about my cool hat? Huh? Tim, the creative outdoorsman, he gave me that hat. Appreciate it, Tim. How much do you need? I knew it was about money. All right, let me see. I don't know. I don't have that good a cell reception, but we'll see if I can do it. Bye. Money call.
Need money? the daughter. She's starving. She I guess we don't have any food at home. I'll fix that. Hey man, it's a good one here. Oh. Did you see it? Yeah. Huh? Yep. Oh, that's a good one to end the day on right there. Oh, gotta get this stick out of the way.
All right, that was pretty cool. I got 4 or 5 in the bucket. I'm gonna clean those up and I'm gonna have me a little fish fry. As usual, I do appreciate you hanging out with me for a while, and we'll see you next time. I first coated this fish with the Bayou Dust. And then it's got a little cornmeal batter on it. Nothing like fresh fish.